I'll come out and do a little digging around today. Out at the beach down by the bunkers. Notice this sitting up on a tree. Thought I'd take a minute to reflect. Say a little prayer for those we lost. I guess it's time to get digging it. Well, we're out here hunting around. I finally got something worth recording. Looks like a ring. Not sure if it's silver or not. It's got a little heft to it. But I'll get it cleaned up in a little while. Take a look. Well, the tide's coming in. We'll be stuck here for the night. We got camp set up. Brought the boat out. We'll play with that in the morning. Wind's not too incredibly bad, but I'd rather not go out there by myself, so. Well, I'm gonna hunt around a little bit, get the rest of camp set up, maybe start some dinner. Something burning on the other side of the bay. I have no clue what that is. Some little alien looking thing. Could be a dogfish. I'm not too sure. All kinds of weird stuff floating up on the shore. Noticing all the black sand washing up on the beach here. Surf's up, dude. Get ready for it. Day two. Tide's coming in now. I think I'll probably end up taking the boat out for a little bit here pretty soon. Got up, started wandering around.
noticed it sometime during the night, a little critter. It's like a raccoon. He got into the boat. So I got sand all over in there. He's probably looking for something to eat. Well, other than the ring, I haven't really found much out here other than a little bit of pocket change. I've already got everything packed up. I think I'm gonna head down the beach, maybe check a couple spots. We'll record it if I find anything. Oh, I'm working my way back home. Notice this midden pile. It goes all the way around. This is kind of a little inlet. It's almost an island, but there's a little piece of land that's still attached. But I figured that these didn't just all end up here by themselves. There was obviously somebody over here eating one at one point. While I was over here, I noticed this. It's the axle to an old wagon. Still see some of the wood and the spokes. A couple of other chunks of iron over here. I'm thinking maybe it's an old wagon itself. So maybe I'm in a good spot. We'll let you know if I find anything.